the first part is that a 0.028 gram of